bound to get down tonight. Cause it's always a good time. Slept in all my clothes like I didn't care. Hopped into a cab, take me anywhere. I'm in if you're down to get down tonight. Cause it's always a good time.
Good morning. Hotel, it was amazing. It was nice, it was clean, they had a jacuzzi, they did it nice, and I want to say thank you to Miss Lee and everybody else who brought me to Disney World.
It's good.
Good morning.
We're checking in the hotel at Florida and ready to go to
hands up when we were doing it, and then I was screaming. But you had to hold your bag tight so your bag didn't fall. Golden Corral, and there was a buffet where you could choose anything you wanted and everything everybody could eat.
I love the food. I would eat that every day if I could, and I love that performance too.
To welcome the Voices of Renaissance from Boston, Massachusetts, here to perform at Disney World today.
Under the supervision of Superintendent Dr. Roger Harris and the direction of Evelyn Lee and Pierre Young, the Voices have been performing all over the country, including two performances by invitation at the White House for President and First Lady Obama. Their mission is to inspire people of all ages to build confidence, character, and citizenship in everything they do. In their premiere performance here at Walt Disney World, please welcome the Boston Renaissance Public Charter School Voices of Renaissance.
Oh, I go to Disney World, it's usually with my family, but I get to go with my friends and my peers and my classmates.
If I'm good, then I get more responsibilities.
Everyone should really enjoy it because we're not going to get this ever again. And everyone's been doing a good job being safe and staying with their chaperones. And everyone's doing an amazing job performing. I just want to congratulate you guys for being here.
I'm a champion.
You're a champion.
You're a champion.
We are champions. Hey. Doesn't matter when, it's always a good time.